This is PBS.
Hello, I'm Louis Rukeyser, inviting you to join me for the next edition of Wall Street Week, when we'll go Christmas shopping for all the family. Want toys for the kids, a new camera for Dad, nice clothes for Mom? Or for that matter, clothes for the kids, a camera for Mom, and toys for Dad. I'll be showing you the hot new products in all those areas, and talking with top experts on their features and their prospects. Won't Santa be jealous?
Friday night at 8:30 on Wyoming Public Television.
Celebrate the joy of this special holiday season with the world-renowned King's Singers and the Kansas City Symphony Orchestra.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Don't miss the King's Singers Holiday Special with the Kansas City Symphony Orchestra.
Friday night at 9.
A boy meets a mysterious stranger.
Father Christmas.
And believes he can solve the problems of fire and drought.
And we will just have to find water for them here in the district.
There isn't any.
An Australian family tries to keep the spirit of Christmas alive. Dee Wallace Stone stars in Miracle Down Under on the next Wonderworks.
Saturday night at 8 on Wyoming Public Television.
Vermont in winter, and the joyous sounds of voices singing their musical celebration of the season. Join the Middlebury College Choir for A Vermont Christmas.
This week on Wyoming Public Television.
Some people hustle pool, some people hustle cars. But have you ever heard about the man who hustles stars? Jack Horkheimer, star hustler, director of the Miami Space Transit Planetarium.
Our episode for this week, Monday, December 16th through Sunday, December 22nd, is An Early Cosmic Christmas Present or the Speedy Return of Magic Mercury.
And now here to tell you all about tonight's sky and the biggest show of all, the universe, your star hustler, Jack Horkheimer.
Greetings, greetings, fellow stargazers, and how many of you remember this? November 10th, just a few weeks ago, right after sunset, looking west, the tiny pinkish planet Mercury only 2 degrees away from the giant reddish star Antares. And then, a week later, on November 18th, Mercury at its greatest visual distance from the sun at what astronomers call greatest elongation, also in early evening. Did you miss it? Well, don't feel too bad, because since Mercury is the fastest moving planet of them all, it really zips around the sun and changes places in the heavens rather dramatically. Let me show you. If we could look at Mercury, Earth, and the sun from outer space on November 18th, they would have looked something like this. But since Mercury is the fastest moving planet of them all, only 3 weeks later, on December 8th, it was smack dab between our Earth and the sun, and thus completely invisible to us here on Earth. But more amazingly, less than a week later, it returned, as we say, to Earth's skies once again and started to become visible, and is now once again climbing higher in Earth's skies day by day. In fact, next week on Friday the 27th, it will once again be at its greatest visual distance and elongation from the sun, as in November, but not east of the sun, but west of the sun, which means that to find Mercury now, you don't go out just after the sun sets, but just before the sun rises. Indeed, the magic of Mercury is that it moves from evening skies to morning skies in an almost astronomical twinkling of time. And speaking of twinkling, start looking for it right now, because it is low, low to the horizon, but moving visibly higher every single morning. To find it, simply go outside any morning now, about 30 minutes or so before sunrise, and look toward the southeast. But don't, for Pete's sake, mistake it for Venus. because Venus will be the brightest object out there. Instead, look down and to the left of Venus, and there you'll see its tiny pinkish Mercury, still pretty close to giant reddish Antares. And make sure that you have a good, clear, flat horizon. Now, the wonderful thing is this. If you start watching Mercury now, not only will you see it rapidly move higher in the heavens morning after morning, but you'll also be able to watch it grow over three times brighter from this week to Christmas. And if you use Antares for a guide, you'll actually be able to see Mercury gradually outdazzle it in brightness. What a fabulous cosmic Christmas present if you just remember to keep looking up. Everybody loves it. Have you ordered yours yet? The First Star Hustler Video Almanac. 16 episodes especially designed for each month and season of the year. To order, call 1-800-533-8321. Have your credit card ready and call now. And Telescope, the monthly astronomy magazine that brings you Star Hustler, offers free of charge a complete 1992 guide to the heavens, including special star and planet charts. Send your name and address to Sky and Telescope, Post Office Box 9111H, Belmont, Massachusetts 02178.
This concludes another broadcast day on Wyoming Public Television. KCWC-TV, Channel 4, Lander Riverton, is licensed to Central Wyoming College. This concludes another broadcast day on Wyoming Public Television. KCWC-TV, Channel 4, Lander Riverton, is licensed to Central Wyoming College with production studios on campus in Riverton and the transmitter located on Limestone Mountain near Atlantic City, Wyoming. We also operate translators and associated television auxiliary microwave stations serving these Wyoming towns and rural areas. Transmitting from Windy Ridge, K25AU, serves the Dubois area on Channel 25. Wyoming Public Television can be seen in Teton County on Channels 4, 14, and 50 by translators K04NR in Wilson, K14HH in Teton Village, and K50BL in Jackson. K06KH, located atop Casper Mountain, serves Casper Mills, Evansville, and Bar None on Channel 6. Translator K28CH brings Wyoming Public Television to the Gillette area on Channel 28. The Rock Springs Green River area is served on Channel 22 by translator K22BK, located on Wilkins Peak. The Sheridan area is served by translator K26BE, located on Moncrief Ridge, and a series of translators owned and operated by Park County extend Wyoming Public Television to Cody, Powell, and many parts of Park County. KCWC-TV, also known as Wyoming Public Television, is a member of the Public Broadcasting Service and various other regional networks. Portions of our daily programming are pre-recorded. For a free program guide or for information about our programming, write to Wyoming Public Television, 2660 Peck Avenue, Riverton, Wyoming, 82501. Or call us at 800-735-8418. Thank you for watching Wyoming Public Television.